A Maraval man has been charged for the murders of gang leader Vaughn Mieres and also known as Sandman, Alika de Heer, the wife of Sandman, also known as Liti, Nigel Octim, and Kadir Joseph. According to a police report, instructions were given on Thursday to charge the man who was also shot and wounded in the melee in which Sandman and others were killed. The accused is to appear before a Port of Spain magistrate today. Sandman's funeral is scheduled for this afternoon in Las Cuevas.